What is going on, gentlemen, ladies? This is Martian Doomer 11339. For this episode, I'm coming at you with Speed of Doom. I'm going to be doing level 33 with Beautiful Doom. So let's go ahead and get this sucker started. Let's see, I've got to check. So what's this map title? I'll show it to you when, Yusuf Anik also did a run on this map. Descent to Nowhere. Okay. Well, 208 monsters, yeah, I get that. Alright. I'm gonna try to do this slowly here. I don't wanna fuck up or anything. What the fuck are you doing? See, I'm safe. What are you gonna do about that? Fuck. How dare you do stupid things? Alright, don't be an asshole now, okay? Holy... What the fuck are you doing? I think I'm gonna save it. Alright, who wants to fight me? Fuck. That's okay. I'll just do rocket jump then. Yes. Yeah, that's fine too. Just did a rocket jump. If you're playing with vanilla style though, you have to do an arch file jump if you want that to work, so. Hold on. There. Music's pretty loud, so I had to turn it down a little. Alright, gentlemen, ladies. Let's see if I can, see if I can try to kill one at a time. Oh. Alright. Yeah, I guess that didn't work out. That's alright. I mean, I only used one BFG shot, so I mean, it's not bad compared to other runs, so. I mean, it's whatever. Here, let's see. Alright. So, okay. I got the yellow key card, which is nice. I mean, I'm definitely gonna need that. Alright. A couple rockets won't hurt, but...
Woo!
Alright, you know what? Just gonna... Oh man, I just like, okay, what the hell are you doing? Alright, so descent to nowhere. It's probably going to be hell, that's where you're going to be going. Did I just break a light? Oh, wow. I guess you can destroy lights. Alright, that's cool. Oh. Alright, so let's see if I can... Okay. Just die. You skeletons need to fucking die. Alright, so 214 cells. Alright. as I thought. Okay. I mean, this map doesn't really take... I mean, when I played through this, it took like 15 minutes, so it shouldn't be that big of a deal. So did you guys hear a story about Alex Jones getting banned from Twitter? Okay. What the fuck? Yeah, I know, I'm playing this with Beautiful Doom. Yusuf Anik played this with Boom. So, how much time has elapsed? 11 minutes. Okay. Alright, so we got 3 of the 4 secrets revealed. Okay. Don't want to fuck anything up now. Oh no. Got 21 monsters left. See if we can make this happen. Just a couple monsters left. All right. See, that wasn't too bad. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Alright. Guess this map wasn't as hard as I expected it to be. I mean, yes, I did have to do a rocket jump, but that's okay. I mean, if I were playing this with GLBoom Plus or other vanilla-style source ports, then yeah, I wouldn't have been able to do that rocket jump and then resulting in not being able to get the secret. But that's okay. I don't give a shit. As long as I was able to get the secret, that's fine. So, anyways, yeah, it's definitely good to play some more Speed of Doom. So if you have any thoughts about this, leave them in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this playthrough slash commentary, be sure you smash that like button. If you would like to see more of my activities and you have not subscribed to my channel yet, be sure you hit that subscribe button down below. And as always, thank you for watching, and I hope that all of you have a good one.